willing to learn, and you're open to sharing your ideas with others enthusiastically today, dear Gemini, and these things serve you particularly well. Your thoughts can also turn to expanding your mind through learning new things. You're also inclined to do a bit of philosophizing. You are in a sociable, receptive mood for the most part right now, and something may touch you or inspire you through your interactions. It's a good time to open your heart to help release some stress or tension. Your idealistic side is fully developed, and your dedication to a friend or a cause is growing. Today's energies can fuel the flames of your motivation to pursue your desires. Still, as Mercury spends its last few days in your solar 10th house, take advantage of its benefits now by doing some important thinking about responsibilities and long-term goals. The normally poised Libra moon formed a square to expansive Jupiter in the very early morning hours, which might have caused you to grab your phone, laptop for some spur-of-the-moment online shopping for something you totally didn't need. Or to get up and raid the refrigerator for a little pre-breakfast snacking. These moments of weakness won't dominate the day, but they don't leave you feeling great either. Luckily, there's a void of course moon after the moon Jupiter meetup that can help you wipe the slate clean. Use this time to forgive yourself for whatever little things you aren't proud of and to set some more positive intentions for the day. The moon enters intense Scorpio in the early afternoon, surrounding you with intrigue and mystery. This is a perfect time to do some online research about a topic you've been dying to know more about, or to binge watch that crime drama series that everyone's been talking about. You can also use Scorpio's determined, strong-willed energy to finish a work project or try to negotiate a different deadline or pay for a freelance project. You're very convincing now, especially when it comes to outlining reasons why you should be rewarded for your unique talents and abilities. If you're looking for a new recipe, try a sexy water sign Scorpio specialty like shrimp scampi or a chili-infused molten lava cake. And if you're in the mood to get lucky, and lucky enough to be with your lover, food can be a powerful and exciting aphrodisiac tonight.